Hello, board-certified dermatologist Dr. David Bushore here at Balcones Dermatology and Aesthetics. Today, we're going to be using injectable fillers to treat Kayla's nose and lips. It's going to be a two-part video series. Go check out our previous videos where we treated her temples, forehead, and cheeks with fillers, and those are already up. So today, we're going to be treating Kayla's nose, and this was brought up by her. I don't bring these things up to patients. I let them make the suggestions of things they want to treat. So we're going to treat this area right here and help lift this up right there and make that more narrow and less of a dip and treat the little, of the illusion of a hump and make her nose perfect. There we go. Done. That's it. I may do one more. Okay, maybe I'll do one more. Gotta go for perfection, right? So make sure. One. Not perfect. Yay. All this corrects is just that little dip that was happening. And there was like a little, there was a little bit of a hump, and that's now hidden. So got a perfect nose now.
I love it.